I won't let you get away with this!
Does a machine like yourself ever experience fear? I didn't care about anything! And then it happened. If they set that android free, it will be the end of all of us! No! And for all that I'm the strongest warrior in the universe. It is my destiny. I don't know what Kakarot and the others are so afraid of. Wait until they see what I can do. Father's powering up. He must be even more anxious to fight Cell than I thought. I can't let him get away. Are you ready now? To witness a power not seen for thousands of years?
Through my father's veins, flows through mine as well. I was determined to prove this fact at all costs. My every thought, my every action was directed toward this singular purpose. I honored my father's wishes to be left alone, but I watched him from afar when I could, and I learned. I knew that my father would achieve the greatness he desired. He would climb any mountain that stood in his path, and I vowed that I would follow in his footsteps. I would make my own ascension so that one day I might face my father as his equal, and he will know that I am his son. did it. My son is a Super Saiyan. So, do you still think I'm too easy on you? Gohan, listen. You've got to calm down. Try to focus your energy.
This.
I could go one step further if I wanted to.
What is it?
It's Goku.
Ah!
What power? That's for sure.
That's incredible.
No, fool!
I can't believe this is happening.
That's it, Dad. You can do it.
That's it, Goku. Show me the true power of a Super Saiyan.
This is amazing.
That's it, son.
It's unreal!
This is it.
Gohan's releasing his energy.
Gohan! Attaboy, Gohan.
So, that's it, huh? You are making the same mistake Trunks did, boy. Don't think you can beat me just by powering up.
Stop it!
Huh?
That's enough! Tell them to stop it!
That's the way. Let us all go. Incredible.
I can never forgive you for what you've done!
Go on! No!
You don't scare me, Cell!
I didn't know it was going to be that kind of fight.
Goten, you're a Super Saiyan! Oh my gosh, this is unbelievable!
Mom, are you okay?
Huh? You're a Super Saiyan.
I am. Is that bad?
Oh, not another monster in the family!
Guess I'll go super.
Did I miss something? When was it that the transformation to the legendary warrior of the Saiyan race was reduced to a child's plaything?
What?
Well, at least you're stronger than your son was against Cell. I have to do this. I can do this.
Trunks, wait up!
Trunks, Bulma, I do this for you. And yes, even for you, Kakarot.
Even Goku wasn't that powerful when he was a boy.
Hey, let's go, huh?
Okay, now we're getting somewhere. Next step, raise your levels as high as they can go.
Well, he asked for it, right?
Yeah!
Right! Time to fly!
This is a Super Saiyan. And this... this is what is known as a Super Saiyan that has ascended past a Super Saiyan. Or, you could just call this a Super Saiyan 2.
Ho-hum, what a useless transformation. You've changed your hair, so what?
Just wait. And this...
what's he doing?
Is to go even further beyond! I'm sorry that took so much longer than the others, but I haven't had much occasion to practice this one. This is what I call a Super Saiyan 3. First, turn Super Saiyan! Then you go one step beyond that to a Super Saiyan 2, an Ascended Saiyan! Then... energy has to come deep inside. Push hard to find it. Super Saiyan 3.
Ah!
Vortex, what's happening to you? Super Vegeta!
Huh? It's not right!
So Kakarot's finally in the mood, is he? This ought to be one to remember.
But I know there's still a way to win!
A trickster! I am a warrior! The Saiyan Prince! Vegeta!
If I were you guys, I'd stay fused together so Chi-Chi can only spank you once!
Why can't I get stronger? I will. I'll kill you where you stand!
You're going to defeat me? What an absurd notion!
What is this incredible power surging through me?
What's this?
What?
What's going on? He's different. He's changed. Saiyan Insect, prepare to be squashed.
Why don't you wake up? You're hurting people. What have they done to you?
You'll spill no Saiyan blood today. What's this?
Thanks, Vegeta.
A second Super Saiyan?
Second in order, perhaps, but by no means in stature. Your fight is with me now.
Well, it's been nice knowing you, Vegeta.
Oh, shut up!
What's the matter, boy?
Not a thing!
Super Saiyan Triune, Gohan!
Here now! I've got him, Kakarot! He's all mine!
Vegeta!
What? Where is he getting all this energy? Your hour has arrived!
Let's go.
Leave him to me.
This far in battle before. You act innocent, but you're deadly. It's over, Janemba.
No. Blonde hair, blue eyes, super strength. I should be recruiting them.
Wow.
Incredible!
Hey! Our dad's fused!
Yeah! Let's join him!
I am not Goku or Vegeta! I am Gogeta! It's over, Janemba! I've come for you!
Look, I don't care what you are. This ends now!
All the way to the grave!
Fusion now!
Right! Do it!
Fusion!
Yeah! We've advanced to Super Saiyan level 3!
If you're ready to die. I go on up to Super Saiyan 2. Now! Finally comes the one you've been waiting for, the legendary Super Saiyan 3.
Hold on to your bananas, Bubba!
Now! That's my power! You!
Dad, your energy's higher than any fighter in history.
It's our last chance. This has got to work.
So what is this, Super Saiyan with blue hair dye?
It's a little more complicated than that. You don't have the patience for the full story. So let's say I got a taste of something called Super Saiyan God, and now I've learned to tap into that power on my own.
Right. You had no idea, did you? I've been a Super Saiyan for years, and now I too have the power of a god. What? No!
Super Saiyan. Get a load of this! It's called Super Saiyan 2! This is it, Beerus. This is Super Saiyan 3! More! What did you do to my Bulma?
Call yourself a Saiyan!
show you the Kaioken!
It's triple, quadruple. No, it's times ten! Kaioken times ten!
How about
Super Saiyan 2 right off the bat, huh? Sure, sounds good to me.
And how about I tag in? Ha!
You see, this is the glorious power that goes beyond Super Saiyan. This is Super Vegeta! This is Super Saiyan Blue, and it's going to bury you in the ground. What is this?
He's changing. A new form.
What do you think of it? Quite the color, huh? In keeping with how you like to label your power levels, the name of this one is Rosé. You'll pay!
Ah! Oh, shut up! You should know by now Saiyans don't do limits! Let's charge together at full power! Kaioken! Vegito! Yeah!
I'm going all out, too.
You're pissing me off!
Try to match this!
I will! What the hell did he just do?
She learned it so fast.
What did we let you do? You tapped in! That's some awesome work, Kale!
To say. I guess this is Kaelit's Super Saiyan?
Kappa.
Huh?
Let's go.
You can go there! Not by yourself! Never underestimate the great power of Prince Vegeta!
Oh, there's gonna be some crying, all right. Yeah.
this point in your training, the Saiyan transformation you should be aiming for is this!
Whoa, and what form is that?
I call this form Super Saiyan 2.
You're going to regret that, Goku! I'll make you pay! You did this, Goku!
Wait a minute. What are you doing?
Careful, Goku. He's surrounded by traps.
Doesn't matter.
My way! Give me a break. Damn you!
Don't just stand there, Magetta. Go and stop him.
I'm sick of you.
And love conquers all.
So does this.
Showing the full power of Super Saiyan Blue.
Where do you think you're going?
Unworthy! Hey, that
There's something different about Cabanau, isn't there?
Once again, our young Saiyan fighter is maturing in the heat of battle, my lord.
Let's go. You and me, Goku!
This is all thanks to you. Fighting you both at once, I discovered I had power inside of me that I didn't realize was there.
Whoa! Your energy is incredible! So that's it. The next level! Super Saiyan 3! Whoa, Kale! You're so freaking jacked!
Keep you waiting this long, Caulifly.
This time, Goku, we fight for real.
Kaioken!
I won't be outdone by anybody. I'll just have to up my own game, too!
It's not love.
It's fury!
This is still a promise, right?
He's off the lizard!
Those scrap metal jokers won't last a minute against three Saiyan warriors!
All right, Gohan, let's go!
Right. Let's see how you do up against a Saiyan prince!
You like big? Then have a big bang attack!
and we'll all attack at once.
All right, let's go.
We'll stop them no matter what it takes. Always has to be dramatic.
Okay, are you ready to start round two?
Huh? All right, Jiren, I demand you show me your power! Is that supposed to be insulting? You say I'm arrogant, I say damn right. That's pride. Pride in the Saiyan I am. The mighty prince of the ultimate warrior race. Here we come, Jiren! Gave my word from one Saiyan to another, and I have to keep it! I'll shatter through my limits, in my own way, on my own terms! And then, Jiren, I will defeat you! Now you can finally see my all!
Bring it.
Let's go, Vegeta! Don't tell me what to do!
Don't you shrug me off!
The idiot!
This must be the secret of the seventh universe. The power of trust.
They got me all fired up! Yeah!
It's not, but I have no intention of dying.
Your power has increased 100-fold.
Get out of my body!
Don't give in! You can do it!
You'll pay for that!
The training I present here is Gohan's. It should be sufficient.
Enough games! You're nothing but a loser like your ancestors. King Vegeta threw your people out for one reason, because they were unworthy.
This could be trouble.
Yeah, he's going all the way. Super Saiyan 3!
After I get something to eat?
That name to the Prince of Saiyans! I am the leader and sole protector of the planet Earth! And that Kakarot is a clown who only knows his stomach and his own stupidity! I came to do this job, and I'm not leaving until I finish it!
You failed with Baby, and you'll fail again!
Pick on someone your own size. I'd say Super Saiyan 4 should be a challenge. You're about to find out.
Ah!
you, I'm no longer the one in charge here. Pan is giving the orders now. And she wants the killing to stop!
This is what you wanted, isn't it? You asked for the red monkey, right?
When our powers get so big,
your history.
Which one of you is up next?
From if I were you.
Vegeta!
Kakarot. I am the Prince of all Saiyans. I could never allow my reason to be overpowered by the primal mind.
Awesome, Vegeta. You're really something.
What?
This is what Grandpa did when he first transformed.
Cute. Gosh, he's even better looking than Goku.
Excuse me? You're kidding, right? Goku's far better looking.
What? No way! You're crazy!
I'm crazy? Well, you're blind!
Ladies, why squabble? You're looking at the blue ribbon face right here.
Get over yourself.
Okay.
Quit stalling.
It's almost as if the earth is quivering because it's scared.
Do you really think one more winter will make a difference?
I am they. We are one. Unfortunately for you, Omega,
didn't think I was gonna have a chance to do this thing.
Well, if that's how you wanna play it.
Hey, that's pretty cool there. I didn't know we could both become blonde.
Haha, this is gonna be a good match, huh?
You ready?
Yeah!
You hurt my friends! Lord Yao, your reign is over!
Yeah!